Hello, today in this tutorial, I will be showing you how to make a brake failure detection circuit, so let's get started. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you next time.